Yeah. Oh. and we just wanted to honor our loved ones. Everybody that's lost somebody throughout their lives, and you really miss them, we just want to let you know we extend our gratitude to you and our love to you, and we're here for you. And if you do need help handling tough times, please, please go see somebody in your family, go see a therapist. Please, please don't suffer in silence. You don't want to suffer in silence, man. It's not worth it. And this is a memo to all you young kids. Please take care of your mental health. Please take care of your spiritual health. Please take care of yourself. Y'all really are our future. The kids in here are really our future, so we must protect them. There's enough craziness going on in the world. So if we can come in here.